I know you were really worried about this. So with the temperature about to plummet, we want to escape the winter here for just a minute and start to dream anyway about summer.
Yeah, the Beach Waterpark is working to make a big splash, opening under new ownership this year. News 5's Karen Johnson joins us from the beach to show us what's new.
Something's not right being at the Beach Waterpark wearing a scarf and gloves. But when the new water park opens in May, this right here will be one of the biggest changes. This is the wave pool, and I'm told new technology will create a bigger, better, more consistent wave.
This is my favorite part.
Yeah.
Bring on the heat and the palm trees.
No, you just look at the palm trees and you're thinking Florida.
They're stored away for the winter. Come spring, the palm trees will be towering over guests at the beach, which is undergoing a makeover right now. This lot of dirt will be turned into this, an interactive kids area. For the toddlers, a new zero-depth spray ground.
All interactive for real young kids that we really never had.
The slides getting a new splash of color, gel to make them speedy and smooth. An arcade will be added, piles of sand placed throughout the beach.
It's the wow factor. I mean, you know, when you walk in and you see all the new colors and you see all the improvements.
400 seasonal positions need to be filled, lifeguards, cooks, admissions, a job fair set for March 9th. The cost of admission lowered. 8,600 season passes for the year the beach closed will be honored. Oh, and the palm trees? Expect to see more than ever before.
Well, we'll definitely add more palm trees. They're being harvested down in Florida, and if I can just get a trip down to Florida to check on them here soon.
So,
yes.
The beach is scheduled to open exactly 4 months from today on May 18th. For more information on the job fair and admission prices, go to our website, WLWT.com. In Mason, Karen Johnson, News 5.